SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change time on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to change the time that's displayed on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. You can then scroll down again and tap on Date and Time. Now what you need to do here is turn off the Set Automatically option, and that's going to bring up some extra options. So if you tap on the date, you can change the date, or if you tap on the time, then you can change the time to something else by tapping on this button down here, and then just switch the time to whatever you want it to be. And once you have this set to what you want to use, then you just tap outside of that wheel. And once the date and time are where you want them to be, just go back to the previous menu and you'll see that the time is updated to what you just entered. Note that you might run into some problems with various apps and services not working properly if you're using a time that you've set manually. So if that becomes an issue, then you can always just come back here and turn the Set Automatically option back on, which is going to restore the clock on your phone to the actual time where you are.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.